Jared Coro. He's a big goaltender, 6'6". Have we talked enough about Roberto Luongo? I don't think so.
Playing his second NHL game, number 3, but Jágr now picks up a loose puck. Jágr with a great move, gets in front, shot wide. Circles in the Panther zone, throws it out in front, has a man, Luongo with a big save, and a wraparound attempt.
And if you're in good position defensively, you'll be in good position offensively.
Here comes Zetterberg, backhander in front, deflected, and Luongo makes the save on Tatar. Vanek plays it back for Franz Nielsen. Sproul with a slap shot, that's wide, and then Nyquist misses the net wide. Ekblad drops for Jokinen. Now Demers. Riley Smith lets one go and score! Power play goal for the Panthers.
Off the crossbar and the goalpost. And again, same spot. That's where he beat the goaltender. Outstanding. And that top shelfer is where he's been aiming for a while, and he's getting rewarded.
Kochek's line begins the period. Mantha has a chance in front, and he scores. 12 seconds into the period, the Red Wings have tied it.
Already there's a bit of an error made. You see that move? Oh, boy. That is about as nice as it comes from Mantha. Look at that. And then just finds it home.
Karamoff the end boards, takes a bump from Vanek. Barkov has it. Comes to Demers with a shot. Score! Jason Demers! And it's 2-1 Panthers.
That was a shot to get it to the net, to try and create a rebound of some sort. Look, he's on one leg, and the bad leg is shooting the puck. But when you get to the net, and it hits the net, you never know what's going to happen.
Nyquist holds it in. Stick handling his way in was, oh boy, great chance for Vanek, and then Franz Nielsen. Colton Sevier's on the move. Sevier down the wing, shorthanded, shoots, save, rebound! And Sevier got a piece of it by Luongo. Pesek with the hit. Out in front, Nyquist couldn't get the shot on goal. Now a chance, Luongo, a kick save on Nielsen.
Not a lot of great opportunities on goal.
Here comes Larkin, or should I say Afton, see you with speed. Wraparound attempt, Luongo the save. Thompson in front. We'll feed it back to the point. Matheson, and they score! Derek McKenzie from Matheson.
You've got to find some open ice right here. Why is that? You are home free. Find that open ice. Find the white ice.
Matheson at the point. Pokes it ahead for Kyle Rau. The backhander in front is cut off. Stolen away by Thompson. He shoots off the outside of the net. Trocheck's got it. Has a man in front in Jokinen. But he couldn't get it to him. Instead goes for Yandel at the point. With a shot, score! Keith Yandel! Hey, let's get the call here from Jean-Hébert.
That there's goalie interference prior to the goal.
This is a really good angle right here. There is contact with the two players.
Never touched them.
Never touched them.
After video review, the Florida player was in the crease. The Detroit goaltender was unable to properly play his position. Therefore, we have no goal in the play.
Oh, that.
The Wings able to work it to Larkin. Up to center. Look out after the CU with a breakaway. Oh, and he missed wide, or Luongo get a piece with a stick. Red Wings are on this brief power play. Now Barkov set to come back, but it opens up for Vanek. And Luongo with a big save.
Every game, there's always a bad change.
Here are the Panthers now, and a turnover. It's McKenzie on the backhand save. Rebound, McKenzie. After the CU speeds in after it. Cross ice pass, and they score. And it's a one goal game.
No, it was end of the CU. I thought it was 71, not 72. After the CU had a breakaway in the second period, missed the net. He found a target this time. It wasn't the net, but it was Miller.
Kindle moves it along. And here they come. Marchessault for Trocheck. The trailer is Jokinen with a chance. Carola save. Yandel moving side to side. Nice speed for Marchessault. And in front, it's Griffith. He just misses wide. It carries off the back of the net. Power play winds down to Demers. And Jokinen. In front, save, rebound. Jágr looking for it. Faceoff win by the Red Wings. Sent out in front. Sproul couldn't get it on net. Vanek puts it in front. Kick save, Luongo, and then they score. Franz Nielsen is tied it at 3.
I got to tell you something. Franz Nielsen, from midway through the second period to now, has been the best player on the ice. That's the best play in hockey. That's the best pass in hockey. It's a rebound.
Matheson still with it. Now McKenzie with a chance. Save, rebound. Bjugstad had his tip. Spins free after the seam. Shoots. It's blocked away. And the Panthers will get a point. Detroit gets one as well. And Drew Miller's got it. Look out, Glendening is breaking down the ice. Miller moving in, shorthanded. Saved by Luongo. Ekblad broke his stick on the shot before. Here comes Jokinen. Jagr's out in front. Jokinen goes back to Trocheck, moving it and shooting. Carole the save. Yandle holds it in. Yandle walks in, winds up, gives to Jokinen. It comes right through the slot. But the Panthers throw it in behind the net. And Eriksson turns it over. Here's Trocheck. Misses high. See you against Luongo. And Roberto Luongo with the glove save. Trocheck with speed. Now slows down. Oh, he hit the ball. No. Yes, sir. The Red Wings bench is screaming. Yeah. They want to see it again.
There you go. See?
Round two. Vanek. And he scores.
It doesn't look like he's doing anything fast. Obviously effective.
And Barkov scores.
He has thrown so many different moves. It's amazing.
He walks in on Luongo. Now speeds in. And it rolled on him and it goes in.
Yeah, they want to take another look at this.
Oh, another one.
I don't think he touched it twice.
After review of the call, we got a good goal.
You're right, Denny. Bjugstad has to score. Stick save, Carole.
Look at Carole.
And he wins it, and Detroit pulls this game out, getting the 2 points, winning the shootout.
I'll tell you what, Carole, 26 years old, 25 years old, has just won himself more ice time. His coach, Jeff Blashill, said this morning, I have faith in all three of our goaltenders.